my t-shirt. So this is the back of my t-shirt. Front is really exciting. I'm not going to reveal it now. So we'll be doing a vlog on that. And I'm also trying to do some giveaway of my merchant. Soon that will be happening on my channel. So hey guys, what's up? How are you? I hope everyone is doing good. And welcome back to another vlog of Ride with VJ. So I have just got the call from Ducati to take the test drive of Multistrada. So right now, we'll just go over and take the test drive. Let's go. Sweta is also joining us to take the test drive. I'm the test drive, but she'll be as a pillion. And Roxas, I'm waiting for your product. I didn't even wash my motorcycle since the time it was raining. Look at this. Oh my god, it's really ugly. Very ugly. All slushy. So Roxas, I'm waiting for your product. So you said there's some car and bike wash product that you have. It has without any chemicals. So we're gonna try it on my motorcycle if it is seriously worth. So I'm gonna suggest my subscribers for their motorcycles cars. So where is the product, man? That's Ducati. Look at that. A red color beast. Multistrada. I guess that is 1200. So I have just arrived at Ducati and so I'll be riding the Ducati 950. So I'm very excited to drive that. So there's the other variant which you can see it from the mirror. That's the Ducati 1260. But I guess 1260 would be more powerful, I guess. So 950 is enough. So let's drive it and let's get to know about the motorcycle. So these are the declaration form and the other one is innovative form. Well, that's kind of mandatory stuff whenever you go to the reputed brands like this. So you have to give the declaration form and intimative form for them. So there we have the Ducati 950 2018 variant. So I'll be just going for a short spin. I really don't understand with the company policies that a pillion would be coming along with me. So how would I really experience the motorcycle? But there is no pillion with that motorcycle.
Yeah,
sir,
so didn't let me, so I can't do anything.
You want me to talk with anyone?
Nice.
Yep. So that's the way you start this bulky motorcycle. And do we have any traction control for this?
No, we have traction on
it. So which mode that we are riding now?
Riding in the sports mode.
That's the urban mode, okay. That's a really good turn radius. So one good thing, the power tiller is very linear on it. This traffic really sucks, man. So right now I'm riding it in urban mode, so it's kind of cutting off the power, but still there's a lot of power. Look at this. Making the U-turn from here, so the test drive is not more than, did we come more than 500 meters? One thing I really liked about the motorcycle is ground clearance and also the seat height.
Press enter.
Enter.
Boot up. Up. Now press enter.
Oh my god, so that's how you change the sport mode. We have just shifted the mode into sport and it is not gonna listen for anyone, I guess. Just open the throttle and flew away. But really, this traffic is not allowing me to ride the motorcycle.
Yeah.
Alright. This is just like a mirror. Because I'm not that tall rider. It will be very helpful when you're going on higher speeds, or maybe you can even the actual size was also good. Should be very watchful. So one good thing about the motorcycle is torque. Even if you pull it in the third gear, it never compromises with the speed and pull. Brakes are seriously punchy and sport mode is brutally powerful. But the showroom is here. I'm really not satisfied with the test drive, man. I'm really not satisfied with the test ride, you know. I wanted to ride it for few more long time so that I can understand. So really good thing is the seat height. I really like the seat height and the gear shifting part is also very comfortable. So let's kill the machine. Our muscles, sporting, touring, urban and Endura. What is Endura?
For off-road version.
Oh, cha. Alright. So we were riding in the urban and also in the sport mode. Sport mode was really impressive and the urban mode was kind of cutting off the power, but still it was giving you the power. You can easily drive in the regular roads like this. So instrument cluster is a big mystery for me. It might take a lot of time to understand this instrument cluster. And good thing about the motorcycle is the handling. It's very nimble, agile and maneuverable. So even you can take the sharp curves very easily. The bike, I'm not sure when you keep the luggage racks, saddles, how do you feel, but without that, it's just like a sports bike. You can just take the turns from wherever you want. Really thank you Ducati for this test drive. I'm really impressed with this Ducati. I'll just make you hear the exhaust note. So this is basically a L-twin engine. So this is how it's gonna sound. This is the stock exhaust, aftermarket. So this is not the stock exhaust. So I'm really not sure how this stock exhaust gonna sound, but this is really wonderful. I'll just make you the exhaust note. This is just like a tiger roar. So I'm just leaving from here. I had a really wonderful experience with even people in the Ducati. They welcome very well.
So guys, I was totally convinced with Ducati, but I was not convinced with the test ride, because within that short span of test ride, I can't speak anything about the motorcycle, and because even the test ride was completely into the city and there was most of the time traffic. So within that short span, I can tell you three things about the motorcycle. The first most thing is the seating and handling are really amazing, because something that we need to keep it in our mind, it's Ducati, dude. And the brakes were also so punchy, and I was riding in the two modes. One was the urban, it's made for the regular traffics or regular city riding, and the other one is sport. Sport was brutally powerful, you know. When I was opening the throttle, it was just going from 30 to 70 just in a second. So I really like the power factors on the motorcycle. So I'm really looking forward to drive the motorcycle more so that I can get to know about the Multistrada 950. But I really thank Ducati for giving me this opportunity, and for at least allowing me to take the Multistrada 950 for the short spin. So I really appreciate for that. So that's it from my end. If you want to know anything about this motorcycle, this vlog, So please feel free to comment below. I'll just revert you back. And guys, if you're not following me on Instagram, Facebook, just go follow so that you can get the instant updates. I'll just leave the links in the description. I hope you like this video. If yes, don't go from here without hitting the like and share this video with your friends and family. As I always keep saying, please subscribe to my channel. It is absolutely free. Stay tuned to Ride with Vijay. A lot more to come. Signing off. Bye bye. See you in another video.